Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you how to quickly transform colorful images into the look of hand-painted photographs. Creating this look adds a quality that's beautifully nuanced and personal. Open an image you'd like to use. I downloaded this one from Shutterstock.com. The first step is to click the adjustment layer icon and click black-white. This non-destructively converts the layer to a neutral monochromatic image. I did an in-depth tutorial on the black-white adjustment layer, so to save time, I won't be going over all the details here. The dialog box has 6 colors. By dragging the sliders to the left or right, areas of the monochrome will brighten or darken based on the colors of the original photo. I'll demonstrate them in a minute. Another way to adjust the brightness of areas is to click the Targeted Adjustment tool. By clicking on a specific area of your image with the tool, you target that color you clicked based on your original photo. By dragging it in either direction, you can lighten or darken it wherever that color exists in your original photo. Click and drag on specific areas to lighten or darken them. I'd like to adjust the sky again, but this time I'll use the sliders. Since I know the sky is mostly blue and cyan, I'll drag the blue and/or cyan slider to the left or right. To adjust the brightness of the grass, I'll drag the green slider to the right since grass is mostly green. Once you're happy with your monochrome image, reduce its opacity to 70% to show some of the original photo through it. Next, we'll add a soft white vignette around the outer edges. Click the thumbnail of your photo to make it active, and make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl or Command J. Go to Filter and Lens Correction. Click the Custom tab and drag the vignette slider all the way to the right. Then click OK. The vignette is a bit too strong, so I'll reduce its opacity to 50%. Next, we'll restore back a little color in some areas that we want to emphasize more. Click the layer mask to make it active, and open your brush tool and brush picker. We'll take care of the size momentarily. Make the hardness 0%, the opacity 50%, and the flow between 30 to 35%. Then, press Enter or Return. To make your brush larger or smaller, press the right or left bracket key on your keyboard. Brush over areas of your photo where you'd like to reveal more color. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching!